time for another season of Stubbornates. We're playing with a brand new account. Starting, I guess it's a new one. So let's go. Here we go. Yeah, even though it's also good, I paid 7 points, I have 59, so I can't do anything new. Let's just start it, you know. So, what's our team today? I guess I would go with Commando. Then, we use Win and maybe the Guardian, or the Enforcer. I think I should go with Guardian. Okay, Defender's not so good. Defender, Berserker. Okay, my Rookie is better, so we get passes the other stuff. Okay, normal difficulty because it's in the profile, like I said before. Let's go. Okay, left or right, I think on the first plant it's not so important. Just go ahead, you know. We don't have to use a tactic or a strategy behind it. We can just go through the plant here. And I will use my gamepad, I guess, because it's better to play. Oh, let's start. Just a second. Okay, let's go. Okay, well, maybe it's better for you guys to use a mouse, so you see what I'm doing. Yeah, I think most better for you guys. Okay. Stash. Let's see, okay, Salvo. So we will break him. And I won't comment the first plan because you can't do so much wrong here, you know. You will make extreme damage just when you play the game, you know. Just always use the first one and then kill the guys in the middle. So, okay, just one way. Let's go. Just click whatever there is. That was a chest with some coins in it. We can use the coins later. At the beginning, at the end of the level, there are some windows where you can buy some stuff. Yeah. Let's just go. This one is dead. It up. There he is. Level up the guys. Okay, we start with Win. Next is Commando. Last one is a tank. Ooh. First chest. Okay. Oh, that's good. Use this one for Win. Because, yeah. And these both, because both can stagger, so But normally the tank will use other spells than damage spells later on, so... Charging up, okay, we will use the highest damage abilities. Is that what he's dead? No, he's not dead yet. Next round. It's the end boss, by the way, so you see. The first planet is really not so hard. Especially not a normal level, normal difficulty level. Yeah, we've done it. First level is clear, first planet. Now we're going on to the second one. Now the game begins, you can say. So let's see, okay, level up. Both characters. Oh, we don't have enough DNA. Okay, that's good. Let's go with this one because, as you've seen, maybe was really fast. Sorry for that. always use abilities which will enhance the stagger, so that your abilities will break the enemies, and so they are not doing any damage to your heroes. That's really important, I guess. Okay, I guess I should go with these guys. Maybe I'll just commando and... yeah. Or whatever. And one ability left. Let's go with Win. I will push Win at first. Yeah, first planet. Three enemies, or three mini-bosses. As you see, above the head with the symbol. These are the hero guys. They give really much DNA, you have to kill them. To get some progress on your levels, so you can kill the behemoths at the end of the levels. And now we have to check out the power map, because here you can trigger some events. For example, let's see, here this one, these guys with the cannons, if you kill them, then there's the possibility that the starship will arrive, and then you can battle on the starship, so it's a bonus level. Yeah. Also there are caves where you can go in the dark and so on. I'll show it later. Okay, first this guy. It's not so. He's just a poor guy, you know, level whatever. What is it? Which level does he have? I haven't seen it yet. Check it out. Come on. Which level are you, buddy? Level 1, so yeah, you see it here. Doing an area of effect damage. We just go ahead because. He will break on. There's nothing I can do about it because I don't have anybody who can stun at the moment, so just have to go, you know. Just have to push him around to get some damage from his melt. But that's okay. Now you're healing. That's fine. This guy will regenerate his health at the end of the combat, and the other two guys just have some. Just the shield that will regenerate, the health bar won't regenerate, but he hasn't damaged them. The health bar, so yeah, level up this guy. Let's see what's inside here. Nothing good, maybe this one, yeah. Increase the stagger, like I said before. And then let's go on. Let's move on. Next guy is the same abilities. also smelting, doing really much damage because I can break him with one ability, so the other guys can use their strongest ability. That won't make such a great break time, as you see here. There's less than 20 seconds. I will push them back for 20 seconds. So that's the time frame here. Every point and 10 seconds. So yeah. And then he's dead before he can do anything. We are so great, guys. It's got the DNA. We can't level up. Going on here, then it's dark. This one here, this one. All three guys. One by one, we kill him, then. Okay, I would kill the guys with, I think, let me see. Break this one. Can I break this one as well? Yeah, I can break this one. Okay. But I don't know. Let's see. Yeah. I will break this guy because I can kill him next round. And this guy can't. So, yeah. Just, you know, just heat damage are not too problematic. Okay, we will stronghold. Then we'll kill these guys. No problem at all with the stronghold. They won't get any damage, they will counter with the special ability of this guy. And the special abilities with the furies that you farm for each damage that you are doing or each attack. You see here there's a fury barometer, and yeah. That's what we use for these abilities here. So you see here 20. And so on. Armor piercing, I don't use it yet, because I don't have to. I just die. Okay. That's another ability from this guy. He's really strong. Guardian. Guardian and Commando are the best heroes so far at the moment. Oh, dark. It's dark outside. Okay, let's just go to the camp. I forgot to level up, that was not good. But it's fine, it's okay. It's the beginning. You make these mistakes. Because I will use cards, and all is fine. I have enough cards to use. I think the next level, there are no new cards, so it's okay. Okay, let's level up. Oh, it was a new card. Oh, whatever. We're going with Commando. He's doing the most damage. And then we will kill this guy. Yeah, let's go. That mini boss. Won't be a problem, I hope. Let's see. Okay, we'll serve him. And then we'll kill him. Maybe. Let's see. Okay. This one on. Yeah. We can auto-fire. Auto-fire is a really, really heavy attack. Too much to make him damage, but it's not so problematic because he has so much health, you know, and also armor. So, that's a problem at the moment. You just have to take care of this guy because he makes a lot of damage. Then we have to kill this one now. Maybe we can do that. Maybe. Take care, that's a good boss. And let's go. Now we have to take care of this. The tanks. also got you. Okay, we have to kill this guy. Let's have you kill now. Yeah, otherwise he will get a lot of damage. No, he's got count heads. No, that's a boss. And let's just discharge him so we can go full all in here. Strong abilities. Just hit, hit the door. I know it's bad, that's been worse. But we can break him. The other guys can be hit. And the next one, he should be dead, I guess. Let's see. Ah, he's going to test me, and I think he will kill him, but it's a problem. Next round, he's back again. So, it's not such a big deal for us. He should defend, otherwise, he will lose a lot of armor. Can kill him? Oh, no. So, yeah, he's defending. So he doesn't have to defend or whatever. I just made a mistake, that's okay. He's dead now, that's the problem, he will come back later. Next combat is back. Oh, he will retreat. Just do this the right way. Keep him and then also let's both side and then he's dead. Yes, we have to go back. We killed him, let's go. Now we get a get some DNA and also a card. Yeah. Okay, Syndicate, it's really nice. Can go in here and it's dark, but we have to kill I guess this one, yeah, Bounty Hunter. And when we kill him, then we can go in here and it gets dark, so yeah, we'll do that next time. Next round. Just check out what's inside here. Level 4, that's good. Wow, that's a nice one. But I think I have already a blaster. Yeah, I have a blaster. I need to take the sword. And then let's go to the gangster. And then next day, we have to kill the other guys. The other two bosses. He should be kicked always because he's doing an area of effect damage. And then the other two boys, ooh, they are auto-firing. Yeah, that's also a lot of damage. If you will kill one, the other will come through, but... really, a lot of damage now, again. But it's fine. So... okay. Here's the strong one. Because he's doing an area of effect damage. I can't stop it, so we are just getting this guy. And then next round, I hope we are able to kill the Bounty Hunter. The Boba. Yeah, he's dead. Yes. Good. Cave is open now. No, it's not dark yet, so we can kill this one. Okay, let's go. Let's kill him. Okay. Yeah. Stashed. And break broken. Are broken, it's good. No damage for us. And now we can just Stronghold. That's such a nice ability. And then we can kill this guy. And attack this one. Legacy can work, we can find it. So, yeah. Oh, he's okay. Next one is dead. Dash him. Oh, so red. Yeah, let's see. Cleave is too red, huh? Okay, I'm okay, ready. That's okay. Okay. We attack and then. Cleave is getting health back. So, no problem at all. And we managed to kill him. That's great. Now we can go into the cave. And this one is left. Kill the last day. So, first level up. Then we'll get a level. Oh, I forgot the tank. Okay, next time I will have to push him to last 3. It's armor, that's really nice, but not for this guy. Not another sword. I don't know. That's also not so good. Just dash it. Can I go inside here? No, why? I should be able to go there. Check it out. Why am I not able to go in here? Did I forgot something? I think I forgot it. Who knows what's inside here? I think I have to go here. I think it's this one, is it? So we have to open the gate here. Then we have 3. Yeah, okay, that works out. Okay. Let's camp. Wow. Okay, great. Next. Also great. Wow, nice. And push these guys. Okay. Oh. Oh, that was not so good. Fuck. Okay. 2 points. Ah, not good. Oh, whatever. Okay. So, what should we do at first? What should we do first? Oh, yeah, that's okay. So we will do it this way around. This one. Dash him. Yeah. Oh, that was the best idea to do. Okay, now we kill him. Dead. And we'll break him. Good job, good job. Keep him. And we'll be striking. Okay. Just break him. So, done it. Great. Okay, check out what's inside here, city, just nothing special. And then what's inside here? At night. You can check it out at night. Okay, I think that's the cave we're looking for. Break him. Sorry. We chillin'.
We chillin'.
That was introduced to the game later, and that's a bit weird because you have to, you know, click this button so that you are able to construct here. That's that was introduced in a later stage of the game because at first you wasn't able to go through there. There's just a sign, so it's an element, what is it called, a wrong direction track or something like that. So you can't, you won't be able to go through them. They introduced it later because, the players have said that's not a good idea, and that's true because otherwise I won't be able to kill this last guy here. And it's really important to kill him and to get all the experience that is possible to kill the imposter. Okay, he's on Overwatch, so you can't attack this guy because then he's return firing as you see there. It's the top of the boss, right beside Overwatch. So I kill him, and we will kill this guy. Just kill him, you know. Oh. Okay, see, clear, and then you can try as you've seen. Huh? You can always skip. Cancel the attack and then use another one, and then you can play around what's best solution for situations, and just do it, you know. Use it. Okay, we'll kill this. Okay, just 1 second. Okay, we'll stash this one so he will break, and then we will just break this guy as well. Next point. The attack will be fast. Okay. I would just, you know, stronghold. Because we have no healing. Healing is the easy way, you know. Attack. Also attack. So this one's dead. Next round. The other guy's dead. And he's dead. Okay. Now we have one round to go. Now it's dark. It's night, I guess. Yeah, it's night. And then this one will open. So we can go in there. Okay, great. Let's go in there. So you have to listen to the story to find out about all these things, because they are telling you, hey, kill this guy, and then something will happen on the map, and so on. So, yeah. So listen to the story, and don't play it like I did do it at the moment. But I know all this, so I just skip it, you know. Inside the cave, kill all these guys inside there, and then we kill the behemoths. No, that's good. That's Yuri, because she's a second tank, so she needs some mushy power. Okay, start with him. Stash
Welcome.
Good, good, good. Well, okay, stronghold. Because he's doing a real effect attack. And, we're just doing it. Even dead. Session. And what is broken. And what's happening? And so that's that. Last boss. Okay, ooh, he's in the back row, I think. No, he's not in the back row. Back row will come on the next planet. Then we have to take care of all this shit, you know. Then we need reflect damage. It will be a lot easier when you have it. You can do it also without it, but a lot of hard work. It's a lot of hard work. Oh yeah! Okay, he's dead, that's good. I will... Okay, bit of damage. Okay, I just killed this guy. So that's... Okay, we have to attack before this one. Okay, he won't be able to, so I will just... Okay, kill this guy. Maybe I kill him. Just go... Oh! Oops. Okay, so we will kill him now. It's okay. That's good. He will be attacked. It's fine. Because it was the chest was hit by regeneration, so we can use it after this battle here. And then we are good to go to the boss with full health. That's all also really important. That you have enough when you're fighting the boss. No. It's done. Great. Good job. Okay, next level. So I think I will go with Commando. Inside here. Whoa. Has an armor. Okay. Or damage. Damage. One point. So, yeah, let's go out here. See exit. I see exit. And now the boss is coming. So, actually, we can get this one here. Camping. And now we just take care that we are doing the right buttons. Okay, let's just check it out. Okay. I don't know, I think. Here and here, here. Combo Bloodstorm. Then he. Oh, one more. Then I have 3 points left. So, 2 points left. Okay, I will go this way around. And then I have to use this one. And more. For Paul Bond. That's good. Behemoth is there. Let's kill him. Go, go, go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Music is so nice in this game. Bloodstorm not yet. Just, you know, break him. And full attack. Full attack mode at time. Just have to get the shield down. When the shield is down, then we can thunder him. So his armor gets down. And we are doing some damage. Because he has 35 armor. We're not doing so much damage because every attack is absorbing 5 by 35. So, yeah.
a lot of damage.
As you see here, I'm just doing 36 damage, so when I will hit him, I will just do 1 damage to his health, but I will also crush 1 armor, so that he only has 34 armor next round, you know? Yep. Always stay in front of him, so that he is not critting her, you see? She's getting a lot of damage. It's the best shot. But I can also stronghold. I think I will stronghold so that she doesn't get any damage. And then I will just, you know, attack. No, that was not a good idea, breaking. So yeah, next round. Okay, but it helps, that's an area of effect damage. We won't allow him to do that. So we will break him. And as you see here, now we are hitting the health bar and also his armor. So we will crush 6 armor points. We can thunder him, and he's 23. And then we can warp his Swarm in at first. Also nice, 59 damage. Pretty bad to absorb because of his high armor value, but it's okay. You have to use it because otherwise it gets wasted, because each attack will increase the special bar of this guy, of the Guardian. Now he's one again. But it's hell. We can't stop him with this one. So maybe we just have to. Ah, he has a stronghold. Okay, stronghold again. And then I will kill him. Doesn't make any difference. Just attack him. Always be in front of him so that you hit him with your full potential. Otherwise, he won't get so much damage, you know. You recounted. It's really an easy mode with the Guardian, so yeah. Reboot. We shouldn't attack him now, because otherwise, as you see here, when you right click on him, then you see all his abilities and he's rebooting. And if I go on the effects, you can see what he's doing, you know. So he's burning, so that's a debuff from me. All the red stuff is debuff. And also this one's, these are all debuffs. Okay. Whatever this means, I don't know. He's crushed his, we crushed his armor 7 a lot of times. I think that's a bug, but whatever. And then he's now in Overwatch mode, that means Overwatch, that he's returning your attacks, and so you shouldn't attack him when he's in Overwatch. I can show you what's happening when I attack him, so when I just click on him, you know, you see he's in Overwatch. I will break him, but that's also not so. He can do it, you know, but I won't do it now. I just will chill one round because he's not doing so much damage just on our shield, so we can also kill him this round, you know. Yeah, we kill him. Let's kill him. Whatever. Normally you will wait because now I kill him and he's done and the planet is over, so everything will be resetted and we will have full health and stuff. So yeah, just kill him. Dead. Yes, now second planet done. Great. Also a nice card. All down. Nobody left. That's good. So let's level up. Tank. We have 60 coins, and we can spend some here at the menus. Weapons. Window and also gadget merchant. Let's see what's inside here. So, nothing. The first thing that you can do is always go over here and then you see when there's an upgrade. So there will be two arrows above the head. That means, okay, it's a real upgrade because he doesn't have any weapon or armor in the slot, so yeah, you can just buy it blind. As you see here, it's also another bug, but it's okay. Just here, you see what I've equipped. You can compare it, you know. I've equipped this rifle, and I can buy this rifle. So, his heavy attacks execute 5 seconds faster, that's always nice. Better than this one. It's not a bug, you can scroll down, but you can also, you know, whatever. So, yeah, normally it's a better weapon. This one here. I just have to check out. I never. Yeah. Okay, I have no heavy attack. Okay, so it doesn't matter, you know. I won't go with this one. I will stay with my old rifle. Yeah. The other stuff is also not so nice. Maybe no weapon this time. Okay, let's check out what's here. Okay, we have a marksman. That's really hard. That's a tank. I don't need another tank. Nope. And he's a really hard single target DPS class. So we'll go with the marksman. I don't have any DNA left. No. So let's check out if there was a rifle. Huh? Also was heavy damage, and I think the marksman has heavy damage attacks. So he has a kill shot, also heavy attacks, that's good. And he will be 5 seconds faster as well then. Yeah. So we will buy it, and then equip it later when he's level 3, because he has to be level 3 to get it. So yeah, let's check out what is here. Okay, that's really good, 7 armor, that's always nice. Oh, yeah, they're all great. So let's get this one, and we have enough money. So she will get this one. That's it. And now let's go on. Next planet is waiting. Let's go to the next planet. Normal difficulty, because it's a new run. I hope I will manage to kill everything, and then we will be able to use heavy. Okay, let's just push this one that we have two hearts, and then when you have 2 hearts, then you get a special attack. So yeah, let's push it. And I also have the behemoth card. I will use it now. Okay, and then it doesn't make any sense now because he's full health, but we will get the combo. Fucking Dave, it's not so bad, you know. But I think I have to push marksman and also was it marksman? I don't know. I have to check out my list. Let's see which one I should use now. There we go. It's marksman, and single target. Commander marksman. Yeah, commander marksman are doing a really nice of effect damage. But the other hero was Aegis, and he was a tank, so she is a tank. But I already have 2 really good tanks, so I think she's a tank, Win, and also the Guardian, that's a great tank, so I think we need more DPS. Especially in the back rows, and yeah. So, let's go on. Okay, we have 3 points left. Okay, we have armor. Doesn't make any sense now, but it's 5 point for the relationship. And also this one. And then I have 1 point left. And nobody has a card with 1 point, so we have to go. Yeah, next planet, like I said. Let's see what's in there. tanks, two tanks. Yeah, I think so, yeah, that's right. Yeah, you're right. You're right, Vin is really good DPS as well. But I think so. Okay, in normal mode you can go with marksman, and other okay when you're playing some later games with a higher difficulty, then I think marksman gets a lot and yeah, not so important anymore because he's a single target damage dealer. So you should always use some AoE because otherwise you will get crushed later on. At the moment it's possible to do it with him, but. Okay, he's level whatever he is, level 5. We have level 4 guys and one level 1. Maybe we will wait to go there. Also, we have to use some fury. We have to get some fury. So maybe go over here. Then we have the trigger on the gun. Do this miss here? It's on this side of the map. Okay. Okay. Nothing special, huh? No. Ah. Next one. And also. Okay, that's going enough. So. Why do I think that's a bad idea? I don't know. Well, let's go this way around. It's okay. You break in and we roll this one. Just came on. Whatever. Oh, maybe. Hey, yeah, let's go this way. Yeah. Yeah, that's right, that's right. Okay, we have 11 fury now, so or whatever. Let's go on here. Six armor. Oh, temple, that's good. We have to defeat the worshipper, then we can get into the temple. Later on, where's the worshipper? He's not the worshipper. Where's the worshipper? Worshipper, 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 worshipper. Has to be here, somewhere. But that's not the worshipper. It's a drone. Where's the worshipper? No. It's also not the worshipper. Also the drone. What did I miss here? Oh, no. Yeah, here he is. I haven't seen him. Okay. Level up, and level 3, I think it was level 4, wasn't it? No, level 3, okay. Perfect. And then go on. Move on! Let's kill him as well. Sink. 31. 31. 71. 3, okay. 5. Oh no, let's just build it up. Okay, let's break him. Strike, didn't. And also go to Moza. Ah, she gets some damage. So, next one, this one as well. Just kick. Get some fury. 29 DNA. Yeah, now we kill the worshiper. Then we can go inside here. Level 3, air 4, that's great. Kill him. Oh, he's trembling. Okay. Just little poor guardian. Five now. That's nice. Okay, let's go inside of the cave. The cave. The temple, I mean. Sorry. The temple. Ooh. Another worshipper. It's okay. Okay, we'll do that. Just chill and relax. Check out which direction we go. Doesn't make any difference. I think on the left side because I get some coins as well. So yeah, Bloodstorm maybe. I don't know. It's not so good. Let's go. Salvo. Team shot. job makes time, I guess. Stash him. Then he's dead. Sub him. He's dead now. Alright, the other one. Water strike. Broadside. And he's dead. Kishrend. Whatever. He's over there. And more DNA. 32. Push up the tank. Push up the tank. Push up the combo. Better. Money, money, money! 75 coins, that's great. So, yeah! Now the end boss of this wonderful dungeon. Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's kill the clubber first. And let's try to... Death Breeze, we have to stop it, so we solve it. Then we have stash in. And also, what is the point? What is one first? Then we have to kill the stash. Oh, he's not dead yet, whatever. Battle cry. Some really damage. But first with the strong one. Oh no. Battle cry be dangerous. Yet. So. Hooray! We did it! So great. Okay. What's inside there? New gear! A wonderful weapon! Oh yeah! We take it. We take it. Inflicts extra 50 seconds dagger. That's a good one. And let's go out here and then sleep a bit. Just camp, you know, chill. Telling some stories. We have to feed the commander, that's great. Prepare some armor, maybe. Let me see. Let's push the relationship of these guys. have to repair the armor at first. And then we can... Some heat damage is nice. For two battles, that's good. Okay, now we are going to the small bosses. First one here. I hate these tank guys. Better set the light charge. It's also not so nice. Okay, let's kill him. Him. But I don't know who's even attacking them. Okay, that's right. Okay, he's killing me.
Haha, not good.
Okay, there's so much life. Don't break it. Don't have to build it yet. Okay, let's go. Then, yeah, just defend it. Okay, this one's dead. Fix this one. And let's go. Don't have the best move, but we've done it. First one's dead, two to go. Level up. Going with Commando, we can equip us some weapons. Nice! What's inside of the chest? Let's go! Okay, oh, 35 health. That's nice. And blaster. Resist pulse damage. More health. For marksman. So, next one we're going. What did I say? Two to go, huh? So we have one here. What's the other one? That's the second one. Okay, great. So we can... Is it great? No, it's not great, huh? Subtraction? It's not great. Go back. We have to go the other way around to kill these guys. So let's go here. And then over there. And then... to this wonderful tank. He has... four really angry people. Okay, at first you will kill this one. Just to burn the nerves later on. If you have two camps inside, you won't kill anything. Gonna do a break. This one. But he is attacking our king. That's a problem at all. Can just kill us, no problem. Take so much damage from it. So now he will absorb it and he will attack our wonderful. Don't have enough fury to taunt him. So yeah. Oh dear. He just attacked, yeah. Whatever, I can't do anything about it. Absorbing this one, yeah. Okay, our marksman will die. That's a problem. Just do some damage. He'll be okay. He won't do that because he's dead before. Okay. Let's just control him to die, but it's okay. I don't need him. At the moment. He will be back when the battle is over. He has no health, but he's back.
Back in action.
Okay, let's kill this one. Can just attack him because the other one's on the back, so you can't you are not able to attack them. Just able with a marksman when he's in sniper mode, but he's dead now, so yeah, we have just go all in on this guy. When he's dead, then they will attack the next one. Get some damage, that's the problem. This one should be dead yet, yeah. And now the last one. Vengeful stance, okay, we shouldn't attack him, we just wait. Otherwise we will get damage. And now we attack him. And kill him. Marksman! Whatever. My mistake. I shouldn't have used all the fury at the beginning. But okay, he's dead, so it's okay. One to go. Last one standing. Now I'm coming to you. I would be ashamed to disappoint mother, so... Okay. No level up. But what's inside of the wonderful? Great. This weapon is heavy normal light attacks. The armor is not so good for us. But the rifle makes a lot of damage. I think we will take the rifle. Yeah. Stash him. Because the rifle is doing a lot of damage. Plus 30%, that's okay. That's good. So, yeah. We have to... Oh, let's see where we can go. Because we just have one day left. I think we are not able to get to the last weapons. So maybe... Huh? Are we able? No. Are we able? No. We have to go here, and then it's done. There's no other way to go here to him. So maybe we just... Yeah, okay. Whatever. targets, some guard everybody. Ah, what a stressful scene here. Okay, let's see. Whatever, I'm shocking. Fury. Kraken, evil attack, no tank, no problem at all because it's night after this battle, so we regenerate some armor. Okay, King shot, he's dead. Cleave. No. Cleave because we want to stay in front of the other attacks. So we would just, you know, go all in on this guy instead, then we would damage the other one. Here we go. And this one. And we have too much fury. 22 is okay. Now we have to use some cards to get level up, that's also nice. Let's level up. I think we will level up our last tank here. And then we're good to go for the next boss. There's nothing else I can do here. No. Oh, I can go here to get some cards. No. No, I can't go. That's wrong. Sorry. I can't go anywhere. So yeah, let's just camp and then get the behemoths down. So we will heal some health for this guy. And he will also repair armor. No. Repairs armor. Hit. And he will get some armor health as well. So everybody's at full health. Oh, I have one day left. Whatever. That's good. That's wonderful. That's great. I just thought, okay, no, the behemoth is coming, but we have one day left, so let's get on to the last mini boss. Oh, okay, first we will kill the tank. Let's shoot the other guys. So we will let me check it out. Okay, what is he doing? I think he will stun me, huh? We'll chill him. Okay. Some problem. Problem? Satellite charging. A satellite charge is doing a lot of damage. So you have to take care of satellite charge. Shouldn't be able to do it, otherwise the one will be dead, I guess. Let's check it out. Oh no, okay, it's a tank. That's good for us, because otherwise he will be dead, as you see. When he satellite hammer, he will attack our guardian. As you see, the health bar goes down a lot. Also, all his armor's gone, so... Maybe... And also with this chill, he's also, we are attacking really at the, as you see on the time frame, on timeline. We're attacking at last, so everything comes first. He could do a lot of damage to us, so maybe just chill. Check it out. It's a freezer. He's just defending because of this satellite hammer. He is killing this one. And he is fish hopping the other guy. This one. Yeah. Let's go this way around. Wow. shot. It's not nice. Can't attack him. I think he will die yet. Yeah, he will die. Can't do anything about it, I guess. Maybe. Let's see. Taunt him. Now he's attacking man. Okay, that's better. So let's see. Dash. Nice. King shot. Break. Nice. Two are broken. He's attacking, it's a problem. Done it! And now, don't move, that's also nice, okay. He's guarding as you see Overwatch. I'm not able to attack him, otherwise he will get killed. I have a strong one now. I like it, I love it. That's an him. Him. It's no problem at all because now with the stronghold, when you attack me, I will just counter it, you know. So, you see, they don't get any damage. Okay, now we can kill him. Kill the other guy as well. Hope so. I hope so. Maybe. Yeah, almost dead. And we've done it. Oh, we got some really much damage, but that's okay. It's a mini boss, so it's fine. One left. There's one guy left. I can attack. I have to check out whatever it is. I think there is something on this map. Where's the other weapon? This one? What was here? Area is locked. Maybe we go there. Ah, I go there. Okay, let's level up at first. We will level up Marksman. After that we will level up the tank. Okay, is that side here? Blaster and a sword. Normal attacks, let me check it out. Okay, attack slash, that's great. Okay, I get the sword. Equip it. What's inside here? Two guys. Oh, let's go to the other side of the map. So where's the moon base? Maybe on the last map. Oh, here it is. We have to kill him. Can we go there? Yeah, we can go there. That's great. We can go there. Yep. The ram. Let's kill the ram. No way. No area of effect damage. Such a shame. Okay. Sehr schön. Ein Strike. Ein Manowar. Manowar. Ein Yellow Guy. Kirschholz Yellow Guy. But if Gwyn has an AoE attack, then I think he will be so much overpowered, you know. But I like him. I like her the most from the normal characters, you know. But Guardian, I think he's totally overpowered, and as a tank and also as a character. And the new Dark Paragon, he's also nice. And Commando is just, yeah. I think that's the best damage dealer in game. Later levels when he ground pounds and also all of that, so always has to stagger. Yeah, that's right. Gwyn is just so nice. Also the attack moves there look so cool. The marksman gets a level up. Great. And some DNA. And now we have Now the behemoth is coming. We camp now. Yeah. That's right, yes. Okay. Okay, let's give him some Herz back. Good. And also marksman. And yeah, doch. Whatever. Let's go this way. Yeah. I just unlocked him, so I have to check him out. I will do that later tonight, I think. Dark Paragon. That was a wonderful weapon. Just got another weapon. Here it is. Let's go. That will be fun. Yeah, that will be fun. Dragon. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, Juggernaut. That's right. I haven't used her for a while, so I just have to check out again. You're right. So Guardian, yeah. Yeah, Stronghold is really, really nice ability. You just, you can just turn off your brain, just push the Stronghold button, and then just use your strongest abilities, DPS abilities. Like now, you know, just Stronghold, because he's scoring, I can't do anything about it. I Stronghold, and then just use the abilities like before, you know, and nothing will happen, so, yeah. Oh really? Oh, I have to play him.
I have to play him.
It's so cool that they just, you know, just released him free as a free DLC. It's so nice because at first they thought that he should be, you have to buy him, huh? Should be a paid character. That's nice that they didn't do it, just release it. That's really good. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Yes.
That's true.
That's cool. The roadmap looks also really good. So, there's much to do in the future, I hope. So, it looks like it. It's really cool that they are releasing so much. Or that they are taking so much care of the game, you know? Not every developer is doing that. Yeah, I love it too. The music, everything, you know. The animations, also the look, so the assets are all. It's just a really good game. And I hope it gets more attention, you know, because I guess. I don't know. Yeah, we did. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's a problem with Switch. Not a problem, but that's a problem for all the new games or games in general in our times, you know. Twitch is so important for game developers. Because yeah, everybody's looking Twitch, and then they see the game. Then it's such a wow, $10! I have nothing for this game. There's so much content in it. Getting the good stuff here. Ooh. And let's see who we are getting. Aegis or Empath?
Oh god. Oh god. No. Aegis. I don't know. I just have to, roll the dice, I guess. I don't know. Okay, I go with some pass, I guess. It's because her auras are not so bad. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's also nice. You're right. Okay, let's go, Aegis. Okay. What do we have here? Nothing. Okay, that's good. Next planet, we go. Up and away. Dagon, last planet. Attack speed 5 seconds. Okay, let's see if we can push some combos. I need an area of effect combo. Who has one? I just have to check the list. I never have it in my brain, you know? I always have to check the list. So what can we do here with these guys? Group area of effect with Valkyrie. Not so much damage. Potion, not good. Yeah. That's right. This team is really shitty, you know. You can play, you can defend everything, you know, but you don't have any DPS to get something down. So these will be long battles. Stuck here. I just have to check out whatever. Repulsion? Not so good. Can't fire. Oh god, I don't have saboteur. Yeah, that's right. I hope we can do it, but I guess it's normal, so we should be able to do it, you know? Okay, at first we are going with this one. So, and now I think I go with a hard attack, so we go push, commando, and marksman. Yeah. I don't have anybody, because it's a fresh run, so it's a really fresh, fresh run here, so... It's a new profile. It was not a good idea to start with a new profile, I guess. Okay, push these guys. I want the damage ability here. Point left. 1 point left. 1 point left. Yeah. I don't have saboteur. Not on the team at the moment. Yeah. Yeah. At the first. Yeah. That's right. Yes. Unload and detonate. Yes. And then you have later on you have. Yeah. No. That's all. Yeah. You don't have anything else.
I want Big Bang Theory. Something like that, you know.
Yeah. That would be a tough fight here.
So let's see. Okay, we are going down this way, I guess. Huh? There's a chest over here. Also, there's this nice guy. Here are the turrets. Ah, we are going this way around. Should we? Yeah. I guess that's better, isn't it? There's this one. Yeah, so left side. Left side!
Yeah. Next time, I guess. That's it. What? Does he have it? I love it. I'm so. No, he hasn't.
Ah, Warp Storm. Yeah, he has it. We can use it.
Yes.
We can use it.
Oh, I got my ass kicked here. So a, look at that crack and also 12 maneuvers.
Yeah.
It's really nice beginning.
Especially on the third planet, it's so hard to route it. It's really tough.
No.
Fashion. Focus strike, yeah. Broadside.
Level up. Got all these allies. That's a nice ability we're getting. And also food. Yeah, 100% armor. Let's go around here. So we will get some health chest. Great, whatever. Some area of effect damage. I will kill somebody for next song. Oh, let's go. Break some guys. Break. Good for me. 3 attacks, that's okay. One is dead. So, next one. New crack. New buckets of pain. I can't do anything against it. So, I can't stronghold. then we can kill one of the guys. Unless we do that too, hurry up, take the text. Yeah, he's getting everything. It's okay. Sando, that's great. Warp is right. And also a metal war. And the Kisho. But he's dead already. Wow. That's a weak kill for him. Oof. Yeah. Oof. That's right. Love of nature, attack delays, perhaps 5 seconds. Not so bad. Okay, we need some DPS, so we will go Scomodo. Plus 30 health, that's great. Let's equip all tank. And then.
No.
Okay. That would be funny. Okay, let's break all the guys. All the guys. If possible. We will get some damage. Okay, she will get some damage. He will die. Again. Okay, she will die. Boom. Yeah. Then we just kill him. Okay, then just. Oh, Greg. What's wrong with them? Dude.
in.
Yay! Level up. Wind is carrying us, so she has to. Okay, let's camp. Has 100% armor plus 9 armor. That's a good one. Okay, attack speed. No. Marksman. She needs some health. So, he is researching the health, that's great. Put this one. And then we're good to go. Next day. So, where are the elite guys? There's one. Which level does he have? Level 8, and I have level 6 and 7. God. Okay, here is. Okay, let's at first not kill any rare or mini boss. Just, you know, chill with all the small guys. And then let's kill the elite at last. This team, we need some level. Okay. Here. Oh.
go.
The Warmonger. Oh. This is team.
Ooh. Okay, let's go.
I don't know if I should go into the temple. I don't really know. Silly.
Yep. And let's camp. Let's camp.
And to pay, that's great. That's really great. Repairs armor. Repairs armor.
Yay! So now we're going for. We have one day to go. Okay, we will go this way, and then we will kill two of the elite guys, and then we will kill the boss. That's the plan. That's a little bit more. Ah, just one. Okay. Got it. Let's go.
This factory will open at night.
Great.
Okay, level up. Armor up. I guess this is getting some armor from us. And now we are trying the first one. The first elite. I guess we will get our ass kicked. That's true. Let's check it out.
You and I attacking, that's not a good idea. It's also not good. Let me see the other thing. Is this one? Yeah. It's not good.
good, 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 good.
But we can go to the factory, but I don't know if we should go there because you need so much AoE in the factory, and I don't have any AoE with the build here. So maybe I just skip it, you know? I think that's a good idea. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 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 This one is too good. This one. This one's also nice. What does she have? Does she have Valkyrie? Let's check it out. She has. She has. Okay. We get the sword. Level 9. Ooh. Let's go. Just go. Wow. That would be a really nice fight. Wow. Okay. Here comes. Raise this guy. But now we can break him and now we isn't ready to go in there. Let's kill this guy first. Thank you. Just have one left. Should be four. Should be four.
Wow, okay.
Breaking. Summoner. And. Outside. So we get. The next one. Oh, I hope so. Oh, he will kill us. Where are you gonna kill us? They will fortress. They will defend. He will die. He will die. Let's deflect. That's also possible. Fortress everybody. You will die. Let's say we live. Go into the factory. That's not a good idea.
I have no cannon fire, but it's not so much damage.
We're going into the trap. I need to XP.
Where's the crates? I know that I don't know. Got it, right?
It's the first floor here on this level.
Nobody uses this. Full health! And now we are going into the factory. What should go wrong? Everything can go wrong. Factory is open. Nice. Go in there.
Capture Dragoon.
Oh yeah, get the Dragoon, guys!
Just have to fight one. This one.
I forgot about the Dragoon, that's right.
I hope I will get it. First I have to survive the shit here.
No.
Going into the next battle without any curious. Oh, okay, 3 points, but that's enough.
38, DNA. No level up.
Fuck, we get to Dragoon.
Come on.
Dragoon boy.
Let's go.
Let's go. I also want to get some
Aegis Shield Power. Dragoon Ball Train.
Bisschen Carbonit.
Very funny, President. You almost had me, bla bla bla.
Okay, so get him. We have to complete the hope planet. I hope we will do that. Easy mode. Easy peasy mode, guys. Easy peasy.
Wow.
Cracks the first one. Shield throws the second one.
apartment.
I don't know what to do. Maybe I'm just going to start a conversation.
Okay,
let's try to kill somebody. that's it. It's camp. And then let's try the last boss here. This one as well. Wow, we don't have so much knife left. Hooray, trades unlocked. Okay. Let's reset to 100%. That's good for our tank. Gear health 50%. Let's go. And then we will repair some armor as well for our tank. And then we are good to go. Thank you.
And let's go to the Emperor.
The Eternal.
Thank you. damage. Two bosses to go.
say.
Isn't the greatest set. So easy to kill it. Travel him?
back damage. Maybe. Oh no, yep, let's do this. Let's do this first.
Now we have the strong one. And we just attack the first one. Everybody. Oh, he's dead. Oh, my marksman is dead. Wow. Fucked it up. Let's rewind. You have one chance of rewinding. Let's check it out. Why did he die? That he can be damaged. Whatever. Let's try it again. Maybe just kill him. Let's kill him. Yeah, let's kill him. Okie-dokie, mother's wait, oh shit, 22, he will die, what about Fortress, he will die as well, oh god, he will die, 2, but I can just kill him before just can kill him before. Okay, that's a good question, yeah? Big question. Okay. Smash. Yeah, keep as well. Okay, keep it. Thank you, bro. Oh, this is... That's a really tough one, now. Because he has to attack first. He should attack as the last. So he has to attack first. And I hope that he will be before him. That's good. Okay, then he has to attack him next. Then he has to King Shot him. I hope that works out. I don't know. He has to be stacked, that's a problem. Let's just wait. And now let's see. Yeah, okay. Wow, he's broke. That's good. If I lose my marksman, I think it's over. He's the only one who's doing really damage, man. Ripper. Okay. So we have to... take care. We have to dart this guy. And we have to thunder him. Okay, we have to be front. Can also taunt him, but it won't make any difference because he's attacking so, so early in the round, so we're doing no damage. But what we can do is we get some fury. That's all I know. Let's go. No, we don't get any fury as well. So, okay, do it. Maybe it's again. Incession. It's okay. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, no. That's not good. I think now he's dead. I don't see anything I can do about it. Just fortress. But then... what was happening when I caught her soon? Okay, then he will survive. I hope so. Okay, we can break him. So we don't have to... just this one. Dash him. Done, that's right, yes. But, yeah, like you said. Oh, is it a stun? No. No, it's not a stun. No. It just gives mark and deadly aim and stuff. You get 25% crit damage ability, I guess. Yeah. No. Now I can kill him. And he's dead. And we did it, guys. We just did it. Yeah, me too. Normally, yeah. It would be better and much easier, so. But we did it. And just load it up again. Bloop. Get out of here. Everything's burning. So I think that's enough for today. Tomorrow I will start a new one, I guess. But then with my real team, because that's a lot of pressure here. Let's go to the cantina. Oh, what's happening here? Imperium is still out there. Blah 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 blah. And we've done it. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time around. Have a nice evening or day, wherever you are. Bye bye.